and have parties. And the song that he chose to write, among others, was, "Hey guys, you really need to bail me out. I'm stuck here for these 2 years, and it's not fun." In the end, they bailed him out. Kind of makes you look bad as a king when your barons won't bail you out, though. Ah. Well, we go from one famous English songwriting king to another. Before he was king, Henry VIII was not planning on being king. And so he devoted his time and effort into what many young men of privilege could do at the time, which was become a Renaissance man. He liked to draw, he liked to paint and write poetry and dance and sing. And is credited with giving us perhaps one of the most famous melodies in the Western world. The lyrics, you're going to notice, will be a little bit different. They are from another famous English songwriter who is a little closer to our present time. And that would be Robert Smith.
Yeah.